to make yourself a piston door sign in Minecraft. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe, and let's go ahead and hop right into it. So here's like a little demonstration. Piston sign is where it makes like a letter, whatever, a number, a sentence, a word, something like that. So I'm gonna be making an eye, so you're gonna need to see yourself a 5x5 area. Alright, once you've done that, you're gonna need to destroy these blocks. You're gonna need to place pistons behind them. You're gonna place three, a block, and then another piston. Destroy that block, and then fill all the wall back up. Then, on the back side, you're gonna need a block here, a block here, and a block here. Place a piece of redstone here, a redstone piece of redstone on all of these blocks here. Now, you're gonna place a block here, and a block here. Put a redstone repeater with zero tick. With one tick, place a piece of redstone, and then another piece of redstone, and then put your block right here, and then make it so it goes, and make the redstone running into it, and then when you put a lever there and click it, it'll make an eye. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. So goodbye.